Several members of Congress want to award the Congressional Gold Medal to a U.S. Capitol officer who kept rioters or attackers, whatever you want to call them, out of the Senate chambers last week. Officer Eugene Goodman lured the mob away. A bill introduced on the floor yesterday said Goodman was the only thing standing between the rioters and the Senate, and his actions saved lives and defended democracy.